Welcome back to Cluck Yegger, Escape from the Planet of the Poultroid. Night 4.
Log entry. I survived night 3. Repair status report. I've detected an anomalous frequency modulation in the temporal bearings of the unilateral phase detractors. Yeah, I did all that and I know what all that means. I'll need to compensate for the gravimetric charge imbalance by rerouting through the turbo incandinator. Oh yeah. Each night, the Poultroids seem to be coming faster and more aggressively. Fun times. Yegger out.
Couldn't start off at 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Five Nights at Freddy's style. Oh great, the chickens out there. Now that earthquake doesn't look good.
Camera lights seem to stop them dead in their tracks, for a little while anyway. But the lights, cameras, doors, everything drains power. So I've got to conserve as much as possible. If I run out of power before dawn, well then, it's game over.
Yeah, we know that. Every time I hear these noises, these creatures come out from whichever vent, left or right. Why? Thank you. hear that scream. I just feel like that...
Auxiliary power is getting low.
Finally, 7 a.m. I survived. 7%. Fair enough.
Log entry. Man, what was I thinking, rerouting the incabulator without first inverting the phase and pulse shifters? But am I a rookie? Hope I didn't completely fry the lift capacitors in the process. I've got to get this bucket of boats back in commission before Chickzilla pecks it to pieces.
8 p.m. And the chicken's gone. Coming. Damn it.
Log entry. Man, what? Thank you. Uh-oh. Auxiliary power is running low.
Well, I'm still dead anyways. I want to try again.
Log entry. Man, what was I thinking, rerouting the encampment? Uh-oh. Auxiliary power is getting...
Finally, 7 a.m. Night 5 finally complete.
It's Yeager. I'm still here. And that's 5 nights down. To go. But the mutant Poultroids are coming faster now, and more stealthy. I can hardly catch them on camera anymore. But then there's that genetically modified beep Chickzilla stomping around all night. Holy crap.
Great.